Hi, this is Sandra Henry-Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the diff command. It's one of a number of commands that can report on file differences. If the files are text files, the command will display the differences line by line. If there are some other kind of files, like image files or binaries, diff will only tell you whether or not the files are different. For example, we'll go and run this command. And so it tells us the files are different. If they were the same content-wise, it would tell us nothing at all. So no feedback means they're the same. Now, comparing two text files, on the other hand, you can see which lines exist in one file or the other. Lines in the output that start with a less than sign will tell you that they're in the first of the two files, while those starting with a greater than sign mean the opposite. So in the example here, we're going to run a diff command. Let's see. And do that. And we get this output. So lines that start with this are in the attendees June file, and that start with this sign are in the attendees July file. So we can see that this one person, Karen Bartlett, is listed as an attendee in the July meeting, and it looks like all of the others are in June and not July, and Karen's in July and not June, and any other attendees in the lists are the same because they're in alphabetical order. And that is one important thing to keep in mind, is that the lines and text files have to be in sorted order for the diff command to work like this. Well, that's your Linux tip for the diff command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.